Another former worker of Plainville Farms in Cumberland County has pled guilty to charges of animal cruelty. Court documents showed 24-year-old Jason Turner pled guilty yesterday. State police charged 12 former workers, including Turner, with 141 counts of cruelty to animals, the largest number in any factory farmed animal case in U.S. history. Now the workers kicked and abused turkeys, some that were sick, injured, or unable to walk.